You hate me, huh? That sounds like the beginning of a love story, Steph, and not the end of one.